Hi, I'm Blake Vermeer. I am an R&D firmware engineer here at Keysight Technologies, and today I'll be showing you how to make efficiency measurements on this LED driver demo board. So I have channel 1 hooked up to the input to the LED driver, and channel 2 hooked up to the actual output of the LED driver to LED so I can measure efficiency of the driver. And I'm using my bench power supply over here to control the brightness of the LEDs as well. So the first thing we need to do is we need to start up efficiency measurement here. So I go to analyze, turn efficiency mode. And since we're measuring DC power on both channel 1 and channel 2, we need to set the trigger to be line trigger for both channel 1 and channel 2. After we have done that, we can see how much power the LED driver is taking in and how much power it's outputting to the actual LEDs. You can see right now the LED driver is not very efficient at all. That is because we are driving the LEDs at their lowest brightness. If I go over here and increase the brightness of the LEDs, we can see the efficiency of the LED driver increases. In the future, when we release an IVI driver for the power analyzer, we will be able to automate this process and very easily create efficiency plots for devices. Thanks for watching, and I hope you got something out of it.